yesterday.
Yes.
Yes, you couldn't. And you sent us that video from the airport. And
yeah.
How was it like when you saw all the people at the airport?
It was unbelievable. Yeah. Because when you're working in a studio in a city like Bombay in India, you don't really understand the magnitude of the reach of the show. You know, because you're basically catering to India because you're shooting there and stuff like that. But when we travel the world for our show and we go to different countries, the amount of love we've got from Ghana, it supersedes every other country. I think Ghana rocks,
yeah.
Ghanaian rock, and it's an absolute pleasure. I'm so looking forward to meeting everyone in the stadium.
Yeah.
And it's been long due, but we are here. And we are going to make the most of it.
So, Abhi, how does it feel playing Abhi?
It feels really cool.
It feels really cool. So,
it's really, really
have you
cool.
Have you had any circumstances? Have you faced any situation in your life comparing to the Abhi character, like torn between two women, Tanu and Pragya?
I would love to have been. But it's never happened.
It's never happened, huh? So, when it happens, what would you do?
I would...
Four eyes.
I would firstly throw my sister out of the house.
Oh, mean.
Is she a problem?
And, yeah, because she makes sure that I'm always with Tanu.
Yeah.
If she's not
Hence
there in
proved,
the house.
Who is here?
Yeah, if she's
Tanu.
So if she's not there in the house, I can have Tanu and Pragya.
Oh, Abhi.
Would you want to have both of them?
I would have Pragya.
Aliya, how are you able to play the Aliya character so well?
You know, people ask me if I'm wicked in real life too, but that's the beauty of being an actor. Okay. You get to play something that you're not. And it gives you a lot of shades to the character. Because in real life, you don't do this. You don't go spoiling your brother's life, you know. So it's a challenge as an actor every single day. And I love challenges.
You love challenges.
I love challenges. And that's why I keep throwing challenges to Abhi, Pragya, Purab, everyone in the family. I just love it. And I love playing Aliya. I think I have to thank the production house and the channel that they've sculpted the entire character so beautifully. And we do it every day.
So Aliya, and you love being bad.
Absolute.
Being
I love. Bad is the new good.
What's it bad is the new girl. Just say, but in real life, no, what's it one year bad day? But what year bad day? Aliya, do you understand what I'm saying?
A little bit, like
oh,
it's the new thing.
So yeah. Bad is the new good.
Bad is the new good. Gist of the story.
Do you cut off people who betray you in real life?
No, actually. I really don't understand first.
We are doing that because of Mitali. Because she's done everything in this world. Well, we are not forgiving her. Why?
Mitali has cut you off as a character. So do you do that to people in real life too? Do you cut them off or do you forgive them?
No. In real life, they all know that I'm a very simple person. Mm. So...
He's very forgiving.
Yeah, he's very forgiving.
Why are you not forgiving Mitali?
Yeah.
Wait, how?
Because she's my wife, actually.
You're not forgiving her. You're not forgiving. She's doing everything to catch your attention.
He's a nice person in real life. He doesn't do that to people in real life. Yeah, he's very loving.
I see.
And is your love you have for Abhi, is it ever going to go away?
Well, I don't know. But I'll try to marry Abhi because... Well, I don't know what to say about this because...
Given an option, I would marry Abhi. Yes, Game of Thrones.
Really?
Yeah. He's such a lovable character. Tanu obviously is not leaving him for that reason because he's extremely lovable.
Aliya, why are you always detecting for Tanu?
Yeah.
You are always talking
about
him.
He's my best friend.
She's her bestest friend and so you want... That's the reason why
you
want
in real life.
Yeah, exactly.
In real life, you are best friends.
Yeah.
Ebu Siyan for... Tanu ni Aliya said in real life, no, we're your best friends. I hope you didn't understand what I said.
You said papa, papa. I understood that.
Papa means father.
Abhi, has playing Abhi ever changed who you are?
You know, there is this thing about acting. Every time you play a character, it changes something about you. Okay. It leaves something in your personality. You don't really know what it does to you, but in hindsight, when you look back, you realize that when you enter a set as a character, you start behaving in that way. even when you're not rolling, when you're cut, because you have prepared yourself that, okay, I'm Abhi right now. So there are times when, you know, I'll be joking with on the set, even when the camera is not rolling. Okay. And I am quite jovial, but some of the jokes are not so funny. <You know?
laughs> That's a funny one.
And Tanu, you know, in Ghana, if you play a role and you're being wicked and everything, it's very difficult to embrace it. How are you embracing your character from your country? How are people relating to you? Are they not insulting you and all that?
You know, whenever I go to somewhere in award function or wherever, so people ask me, why did you do this, Pragya? Why do you hate her? Why are you doing this? So I always say that it is a character.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm doing. I mean,
it's
I'm
a
an
job.
Actor. It's a job.
Mm-hmm. And you do it so well.
Yes.
In fact, you are so well, bad. In a good way.
So if they hate us, we take it as a compliment, and we always say thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
Hey, you've all seen how much love is being given to you here in Ghana. Yeah. You saw that at the airport. Tonight at the event, what are your expectations tonight?
Actually, the expectation of what we just received and what we just saw, mm-hmm. it's gone from here to, I don't know, something above the roof.
Yeah,
it's like that. It's exactly. It's like gone like that.
Yeah, because there's so much expectation, the roof won't be able to handle it.
Yeah,
it's gonna fall on us.
Okay, but have you ever had this love anywhere you've been before?
In different countries?
Yeah, in different countries.
Because what happens is every country has a different way of showing their love.
Okay.
I have noticed that with Africa, South America, that they are more forthcoming in their love. Mm. You know, they express their love wholeheartedly. They will not hold back. Mm. Like when you go to America, they will be like, hi, you know, it's very reserved. But in Africa, it's a lot like India. We don't hold ourselves back. When we love something, we show that we love something.
Is this the first African country you've been?
Myself, yes.
This is the first African country?
Yes.
No, I've been to Mauritius. And
yeah.
To Mauritius.
But this is your first time in Ghana.
And first time in
first
Ghana.
Time. First time in Ghana.
And you're going to love it. Ebusia for my main Danin Kochi. Ne abini nebusia for person wo moche ene se. Odo Ghana for adani diachere omo no eye strong kokora. Eye too much. It starts to almost free airline in was see form and confirm now about dump him at our airport in Ibusia for say when he one was the expectation. The senior now Aliya can was it over the roof to say, a bro, so cry. I know you're confused. I'm not insulting you.
No,
it's all good.
Well, she's just putting it into our local language.
You know, she is our language, right?
Hmm. We kind of understood that. You said it's all good, but then I just said that the bad.
I know what you said.
Good,
I understand,
so okay.
Honey, in language.
Yeah.
Twi.
Yeah,
you understand?
A little bit,
yes.
Little bit, yeah.
Oh,
and Kumkum Bhagya is shown in Chi,
yes.
In Ghana.
I'm joking, I don't understand. But I figured out what she was saying.
Yes.
She's saying that, you know, when we entered, we're at the airport.
Expectation has gone through.
So Abhi say Medase. Medase.
Medase.
Yeah,
you're
the rockstar. It means thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Medase. Medase.
And welcome in our language, it's Accra.
Akwaba.
I think this is the coolest thank you in the world.
Yes. Medase. Yes.
It's the coolest
thank you in the world.
Yeah.
Okay. So officially, it's coming from Abhi, the rock star. Yes. In real life, his name is Shamir.
Shabir.
Shabir.
Shabir Sebastian Aluwalia.
Shabir Sebastian
Aluwalia.
My middle name is Sebastian.
Are you a Barca fan? Because I always.
I love Barca.
Wow. Give it up, yeah.
All
it's the best team in the world.
All the way.
It's the best team in the world.
I'm not a Barca fan, but I'll be a Barca fan by force.
Shika.
So yeah. I'm not Shika. A Barca fan.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you follow?
And Raj, hold on. Raj, your real name is?
Shouldn't be sitting here.
Anurag. Anurag.
Yeah.
I know you are Leah.
Lena.
Yeah. Okay. Lena. So we have Lena, we have Shamir or Sebastian, we have Anurag, and we have Shika.
Yes, thank you.
Shika
oh, yes.
I
thank
follow you on Instagram.
Oh. Now I'm going to follow you.
You have to. I'm Samaya Bua.
So tonight they are going to be at the Accra Sports Stadium. Tomorrow it is going to happen at Baba Yara Sports Stadium. And then Sunday it is going to be at the Temele Sports Stadium. You don't have to miss out because Stoneboy is going to be there. Floki Stone is going to be there.
Lil Wayne
is going to be there. Lil Wayne is going to be there. And a host of other artists. Well, you don't need to miss it because this is history in the making. First time ever a series in Ghana really bringing down the cast. I know the excitement, but are you ready for what is going to happen tonight?
I don't know what's going to happen tonight, but I'm ready.
You're all ready.
Yes. Okay. We've come a long way.
Yeah. Ebusa for tickets no. Mubenye bi ato ewo airport shell, Bacho na total, Silver Bear Cinema ewo West Hills any Accra Mall, Community 11 number 1 shell, Hacho total and a maximum 37 station. Tickets na 30 50, 70, and 100 Ghana cedis pay. And open a more cotton air, Abhi, Aliya, Tanu, Raj, Enna.
The Rockstar, well, they are all here. And all the disappointment that happened yesterday has been wiped up. So please make sure. Make sure that you are going to be at the stadium. Don't come here at the Golden Tulip because you're not even going to have the time to see them. But at the stadium, you're going to have all the time to take whatever picture. Don't worry, the image is not going to finish, so you can come and take all the pictures.
Okay, so let me wrap it up. Ebu siya fo, ma mi mbo ni tofa mamu. Ni ye kan ni se wu wo fi a wo yo. When we say, wama belandi. Live and colored into the Obeyan Sobeto tickets and found by Golden Tulip, Ayesha, Ewa Accra Sports Stadium, Ochina Eyo Kumasi Sports Stadium, Yeria Sunday, no Yakoboni Tofa Ewa Tamale Sports Stadium, We Adom TV Super Enna Ubehu, Abhi and in a pam for they are live in Ghana, Tanuwa Aliya Homoa, Mose Mupe Pragiasemno, Mumbrana Mumbebu. Tanu, why I'm ready for you. Oh no, I see he's a good, bad or bad. I san Ali also so ka omo se omo ye boni a boni na ye papa mo omo en ti mo bra Ali na na ka se wo di boni e omi nim so won ti ase de bat make ah Raj so aba e busi afọ aha na edi si ye damase pa se eh ye ton safra mu nyina mo bae. I mean what I'm saying is thank
she's
you
bad, she's bad,
she's bad,
she's bad
and you're good,
she's bad
and you good.
I'm bad is
bad. Bad is the new good.
Bad is the new good.
Bad is the new good. Bad is the new good. Well, we would like to say thank you to everybody who's watching and also to you who do the viewing. Make sure that we're meeting at the sports stadium tonight. 7 p.m. sharp. Go grab your ticket. 30 Ghana, 50 Ghana, 70 Ghana, 100 Ghana. Airport Shell, Maximat 37 here. Joy News Front Desk,
Accra
and West Hills Mall, Committee 11, number 1 Shell, and make sure you are being there.
Ebusia for Hani DC, Abhi, Aliya, Tanu, and Raj, I want you to say Medasi to all Ghanaians. Okay.
So on count of three,
on a count
we'll
of three,
all go Medasi.
We'll all say Medasi.
In this camera,
I will say
those are the people watching you. So okay. Three, two, one,
Medasi!